Make a movie like Albert Hitchcock. Enjoy me.